I've got a cough, I've got a fever, and my breath is getting short. My body's aching, I'm feeling tired. It's a lot worse than I thought. I'm in total isolation with the COVID-19 blues. My head is aching, my body hurts, and my throat is awful sore. My mouth is dry, my nose is runny, I can't stay awake no more. I'm in total isolation with the COVID-19 blues. I'm feeling sad and low down, though I'm not alone for sure. But I guess I'll just keep praying. I should have listened to the experts, but I just had to roam. Now I'm paying for being foolish. I should have stayed.